Hey folks, today I'm going to create custom coin on Solana. It will be used for our NftEyez Gallery, like in-app currency. We will use it for stuff like gallery rewards, marketing, things, and to add general liquidity to our NFT gallery. NftEyez is an NFT gallery on Solana. So this token will be available on Solana only at this moment. First of all, I need to mint token on Solana. I will use DEX Lab minting UI for this. Next, I will create market for Serum. I also will use DEX Lab for this. And Serum, if you don't know, is trading platform on Solana. So we will need to list it here and then add some liquidity to this currency, to this market on Serum, so people can buy it and sell. So this is the plan. Let's start from creating our custom coin. You can go to DEX Lab space and here's UI to create this custom token. I have done some test one. So let's go to the token management and create our token. I will use this icon for the moment. I will change it later to the icon of eye, image of eye probably, because our coin will be named eye. And you need to consider on some things like project name, and this will be, and it will be NftEyez token. Main category NFT, and second one, I'm not sure, let it be game. Token for NftEyez Gallery is a description, homepage URL, it will be our site, Twitter URL, symbol, so our symbol will be I, decimal 6. If you don't have specific requirements about decimals, you can leave it as 6. Supply, so you need to decide on your supply. It can be different, very different. Like here's example of some supplies. Bitcoin have 21 million, Ethereum infinity supply, but use it about 120 million. XRP have 100 billion. Solana currently have around 500 million, and it can be more. Dogecoin have about 132 billion. It's a crazy number. And it can be minted more, I think. Avalanche have about 720 billion. Shiba, you have about 600 trillion. If you don't have any specific on how many you need, you can just pick based on coin you like. Our supply will be 1 billion and our coin will be called iCoin. Then I will suggest you get some ideas about token allocation, as you can see. So let's go here. I will enter billion. I think this will be billion. Pam pam pam. Yeah, 9 zeros. Select a wallet. Create a new token. Own it wallet. So let's create a new wallet for this token to hold this stuff. Other language, I'm not sure about it. For the moment, we probably don't need it. So let's create this token. And here it says about fees you need to pay, like will be about $8. So this will cost you $8. Confirm. You can change this information later, except some of fields like decimal, supply, token authority, symbol as well. It says it's done and created 1 billion tokens, 1 billion eyes. So let's check what we have on Solana Explorer, 1 billion coins. Here's the token, our token. It's unknown token for the moment. Yeah, we will carry it later. Anyway, now we have this token. We can try to send it to our wallet, for example. We go to Spell Wallets, Show Sub Wallets, NftEyez token. Here's one I have, and I will send it to my wallet. Amount of tokens. It will be like, for example, 100 eyes. So it's ask about iWallet. I can send 100 eyes. Okay, need send email verification code. Let's check what we have here. Where's my 100 coins? Where's my coins? Where's my fucking 100 coins? Okay, here's this 100 unknown token sitting in my wallet now. We can change this appearance later, but for the moment it's clear that we have created the tokens. We can send it. Okay, let's update information about our token. So I have such icon for our I token, and I need to put it somewhere on the web so it will be accessible by markets and others. The simplest way is to use it GitHub. So we have created public repository assets inside of our NftEyez, and here's assets folder, and I want to put my icon here. So let's add file, upload files, choose your icon, put it here, uploading, commit changes to the main branch. So it processes everything. In assets now, I have this my icon. Let's click right button and open image in new tab. Now you will have URL for this image, public URL that everyone can use. I have updated the icon on NftEyez token. Here's one. And also I need to put the information about our token in public token list repositories of Solana Labs. So you can go to GitHub Solana Labs token list. Here's source folder, tokens, and here's Solana token list JSON file. This file store data about all tokens publicly available, which information will be visible on things like Solana Explorer, Phantom, Serum. We need to update this token list with our token details. So let's pull this repository to the local host. Open in GitHub. Open GitHub. So it will fetch all stuff to localhost. Now I will open this repo, go to the source, tokens, Solana token list. Let's go to the bottom and just add another object here with our mint address. The symbol will be I. Hope there's no I yet. Decimals. I think we have 6 decimals. Logo URL. So we can now use our logo. Chain ID probably will be 101. I'm not sure what is this. Now we're ready. Let's create branch. NftEyez token info. Create branch. Bring my changes to this. That Solana token list. Publish branch. Okay, I need to fork this repo because I don't have access, writable access to main one. I will contribute to the parent, yes. Publish branch. And now create pull request. Update Solana token list JSON, yes. Okay, it says that the bot which merges pull request run every 60 minutes and this one will be created. And after creation, it will take about 1 hour to merge this automatically. Okay, we'll leave it like this and we'll check a bit later. When this is done, we need to create Serum Market for our token. You can go to trade dex lab space for this stuff. Go in here, trade dex lab space. Prim, prim, prim. And then list your market, create market. We need to set our base token mint address. We can find it here in the list of our tokens. NftEyez token. Mint is the main address of the token. It's kind of ID of this token on Solana. So when someone will have 1000 of ICE, he will have 1000 of this token. Next, quote token mint address. This will be second currency in our market. So it will be pair I USDC, for example. Yeah, we will use USDC and can create other later. Okay, minimum order size. Smallest lowered order size for DEX. I will leave it as 1 probably. Okay, tick size. I will leave it like this. Wallet is not connected. Let's connect our wallet. Where's Phantom? Now I will submit it to create. Proof transaction. Okay. Error listing new market. System program error 1. What the fuck is this? Probably I need to have some source on my wallet because it's failed for me. I have only 1 sol, 1.2 sol on my wallet. Like it may take up to 5 sols maybe to create this market. Let's try submit it. Okay, it was cost me about 3 sol to create this market. And here's new market address. Let's save it here. iMarket. Let's check Solana Explorer. So yeah, we have some account created by Serum DEX program version 3. It seems to be fine now. Now let's list this market. Let's go to list your market and add market listing. There's some information we need to cover symbol icon. Let's use this one. So main category will be NFT and second game, project name, NftEyez token. Next. Now we enter our market address. Base symbol will be I. Quote symbol will be USDC. Okay, let's go next. I hope we can change icon later. Congratulations, the market is registered. You have any questions about mark, please contact us through Discord. May take 1 transaction history from 1 to 3 days for this market to be active. Okay, so we have our market set up. Now we want to create liquidity pool for our market so people can exchange it, can trade it. You can create liquidity pool on the Radium screen, on the Radium website. Go to liquidity and press create new pool. Here you need to enter details about your market. So here's ID to my market, Phantom. Let's connect. Next, we need to set price and initial liquidity. Okay, let's say we want to put 10% of our supply into liquidity pool. Go into liquidity pool of 1 billion supply. In other words, it will be 100 million ICE. And let's say we want to spend on this pool 20k USDC. So this means we want to put in pool 100 million ICE and 20,000 USDC. If we will reduce these numbers, like removing 4 zeros from each side, dividing it by 2, we will have a price for 1 USDC pair. We will have the amount of token will be traded for 1 USDC. So it 5,000 ICE. Or if we will divide 1 by 5,000, we will find the price of 1 token in USDC. So USDC equal 1 I. This is one of the way you can calculate price. And let's say I want to initially put like 1k USDC just to start the market. So I will add 3 zeros here and 3 zeros here. So here's the amount of I need to put in this liquidity. So let's put the price, initial price, token starting price. Base token initial liquidity will be 5 millions. Yeah, and you see it calculates 1000 USDC. Yeah, by the way, then I need to send this 5 million ICE to this wallet. So it will be, so I have 5 million ICE and I need USDC also. I can do exchange here. Exchange sold to USDC, swap. Okay, at this point I have 1000 USDC and 5 million ICE in my wallet. So let's confirm. Okay, it cost me nothing actually to create it. After clicking confirm, you will need to approve 3 transactions in your wallet to initialize the pool. Create the MMM account and add liquidity. Okay, let's go. Approve another transaction. Put 1 million ICE and 1000 USDC. The cost is, I don't know, few cents. Yeah, I have to pay some SOL here as well. So it's look like $10 or something. Okay. Your pool is created. Okay, I will copy this information because I might need it later, especially MMAID. So everything seems to be done. Now we can trade our coin like I. Now if you go to liquidity and type for I, you can see it here because it needs to be enabled from tokens from Solana token list. And we see it here, USDC. And now in my wallet, I have 5 million unknown tokens. Probably this is liquidity pool tokens, which exchanged for my liquidity assets. By the way, if you will read Radium documentation, you will find that you need put at least 10,000 USD, or Razor said the pool need to have at least 10k USD at any given time to be available for trading. It's kind of threshold you need to put. Also, you need to keep in mind that Serum can create liquidity pools for only for these tokens in pair. Sol, Ray, Serum, USDC, USDT. But it might be quite enough for the start. Okay, I think that's all for now. Hope you will find it useful. Check our project, NftEyez, check our coin, follow us on Twitter and join Discord group. Yo.